But he's Muslim and he get out of Islam. He doesn't want anymore. What are we going to do?
You understand? We're talking about Islam.
For the had, had the zina, what is the law of this? Until he died. And the one who is not married, with 100 men. If someone make themselves like a man, a woman like a man, you understand? It's the punishment is kill. Kill them from the highest place. And not going to be like animals, living like animals. Or to be like the people of Lot, or Abdullah. We have to take the had. Had is to kill them.
Do the punishment of Ibn Qamlut, throw them from the highest point and then throw them.
Then we reduced him to the lowest of the low. So if you throw someone up a mountain, you are reducing him to the lowest of the low because they're falling off from a high thing.
It's not enough that you worship Allah. We have to also, in our heart, hate what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala means to Allah and love what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala hate what displeases to Allah, especially when living with this country that's non-Muslim.
Verily, we are free from you, and whatever you worship besides Allah, we have rejected you, and there has appeared between us and you hostility and hatred forever until you believe in Allah alone.
You understand, sister? Islam is the tabarruk and shirk. The shirk wa ahli, the people who do the shirk. Any questions?
To go be good, good friend, give them all about our secret, you know. Understand? But you have to be friendly with them. That is not allowed. Because wala is only to Muslim, not to the Kafir.
And the message, the Quran, came to confirm the truth in the previous scriptures. And we feel nothing sometimes going past the church. We don't look at it in disgust and think, subhanAllah, what are these people doing in there? What they say with their tongues is so vile and disgusting. It's an abomination. He shouldn't just be indifferent and say things like, you go to church, you know, I go to the mosque. Let's all stay together like one big happy family and all be united as humanity. This is false. This does not work. This concept is a lie. It's fake and it's a farce.
When she sees a Kafir woman, big smile. When she turns around, she sees me there.
Yeah, it's part of Islam, of the aqid, of the correct belief, that you love those who love Allah, and that you hate those who hate Allah.
Okay. It's an ayah of the Quran says, you know, we made of you peoples, different shu'ub, to know one another. And if you communicate with the other, and you show the beauty of Islam, then, you know, then maybe could people could come into Islam.
It doesn't mean that we should oppress them. It doesn't mean that we don't give the right. It doesn't mean that we don't help them. It doesn't mean as well that we should befriend them.
There are some conditions that can take you into the kufr to take the British citizenship. Whether you like it or not, for these people you are selling your religion for. It's a very serious thing. It's not allowed to give allegiance to other than Allah.
Is that befitting for Muslims that he should reside in the land of evil, the land of the kufr, the land of the disbelief? A Muslim should emigrate to a Muslim country.